Kalka Shimla Heritage Line is one among the most scenic and famous train routes around the world. Built during the colonial era, the stretch remains attractive and enthralling. The route is filled with surprises. From Kalka to all the way to Shimla, there are an array of attractions to get behold during the journey. Bhalku Rail Museum, opened in 2011 in Shimla, gives an insight into the legendary line and its glorious past. The Rail Museum was named after Baba Bhalku by Indian Railways, remembering his contribution in construction of the line. The museum is stocked with massive collection of artifacts for display, most of them from the British era. The artifacts include vintage station furniture, wine glasses and vases used in the British era. Tourists can witness the advancement of Heritage Line, which has evolved during a century of line's commencement. Old school mechanisms used during past era can be witnessed in the museum. Bhalku Rail Museum is situated at a distance of 1 kilometer from Shimla Old Bus Stand. The Heritage Line, completed in 1903, continues to attract tourists for decades, adding glory to the famous hill town of Shimla. The line was declared UNESCO's World Heritage Line in 2008. With 102 tunnels en route, the 95.6-kilometer journey passes through 889 bridges and 919 exciting curves amid staggering tall mountains. Amid high alpine trees, the train goes under the longest tunnel en route near Barog Station. The entire route takes around 4 to 5 hours at a leisurely average speed of 25 kilometers an hour.
Administration ने हमारे को इस इंजन के ऊपर फिट किया है कि आप लोग इसको चलाएं। हम बड़ी मेहनत से और बड़े लगन से, क्योंकि हमारी ये शान है शिमला सेक्शन की, ये कालका शिमला चल रहा है, ये हमारी शान है, तो हम इसको चलाने के लिए बहुत मेहनत करते हैं, बहुत स्टाफ हमारा मेहनत करता है। मैं 60 में जा रहा हूँ, मेरी ये 60 की है, लेकिन फिर भी मैं शौक रखता हूँ कि मैं इसको आगे भी चलाऊँ।
The steep inclination from Kalka, 674 meter to Shimla, about 2000 meter above sea level, is a unique experience.
काफी मजा आया, आहिस्ते आहिस्ते धीमे धीमे चलती है पहाड़ों पे ट्रेन, और काफी सारे सीन सीनरी देखने मिले।
टॉय ट्रेन का सफर हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा, क्योंकि रास्ते में बहुत पहाड़ है, कुछ हमारे गुजरात में ऐसा नहीं देखना पड़ता है।
It's lovely because the first time I traveled a toy train and I heard so much about it from the documentary or travel program. Just I want to try myself. I like it.
For a perfect weekend, Shimla Kalka Heritage Line offers for a stupendous vacation destination.